Okay, so everyone away around the first corner cleanly, and there's a number one appears to have got tagged there slightly. You can see who the culprit was there.
Oh, short body shell, front and back.
Okay, so it's three leading from four and two across the line, then followed by nine and one. Lining up down the nine for a move. Great move there from car number one. Okay, so Coates made it back up into fourth place. Still going on. Alan from Blue. Zach not a million miles off the back of them. With Bill now in fourth place. From Reese. Reese not letting him get away. Paul having a very close look at Alan. Through the sweeper. And turn one. And down towards the middle of the circuit. Through the bit in the middle. It's looking like he could be a bit quicker if he could find a way past Alan. They come through the dig and across the straight again. And little mistake there from Alan. Doesn't quite open the door enough for Paul. That's like Zach closing right in. So really close battle now between the top three.
2 minutes, 3, 4, 2, 1, 6.
Great move there from Paul. And just doesn't quite come on. That lets Zach through. And also it's got Bill into second place. Rejoins in third place now from Reese. Okay, so elite car is now the orange coloured car coming down through Google. Through the D and off down the straight. Currently on a 2.2 second lead from Phil. So car number one just gets it sideways, loses second place to Paul. So Paul back up into second place now. Letting Jack get away in the lead. Lead now up to 2¾ seconds. Coming up towards 3.5 minutes into the run. Order is 2 for 1 from 9. Really close battle going on there as well between Harley with car number 6 and Alan with car number 3.
The winning order at 4 minutes is 2, 4, 1, 6, 3, 5, 8, 7, 10, 9.
Okay, so Paul and Phil are closing down Zach. Gap is now down to 2.2 seconds. Not sure we've got enough time to catch him. Between Paul and Phil, it's very close. 0.7 of a second that time. Bit of a mistake from Zach as well. So a lead gap is now down to 1.5 seconds. 20 seconds left. 20 seconds remaining. The gap at 1.6 seconds now. 10 seconds left. Gonna make it through for one more lap, I think. top three are through, four, one last lap.
Six, three, five, eight, seven.
So Zach brings it home to the win from Paul and Phil.
One. Race over. We're finished.